A special restaurant opens in London. Everything in it is 3D printed. The food is even 3D printed. The restaurant's boss says that the future is coming quickly. A lot of people are excited. Some people are also worried. The restaurant brings people together. They can talk about the future. Machines print the food. Chefs and artists design the files for the computers. The restaurant wants to have events in more cities. The events may happen in Barcelona, Cape Town, and Sydney.